Broncos player Von Miller is also tweeting out about the protests, saying it's his responsibility to use his platform, saying the value of our lives can't be relegated to a moment in time. He says we need to make actual changes implemented across the board in order to dismantle systemic racism. Black lives matter, black men's lives matter, black women's lives matter. All lives can't matter if they don't.